Now there comes on the scene a true fancier of fresh fish. And he may just be big enough to do something about these monsters. First, he tries the standard approach, poking at them with his paw, looking for all the world like an oversized kitten beside a goldfish pond. But if you're really out to catch a fish, you've got to be prepared to catch it. Foot fish versus 8 foot jaguar. For a while, it's almost an even tussle. Whatever the prize, fish, fowl, or flesh, the jaguar is not one to give up. He pursues and pursues, and above all, persists. So in the end, the exhausted Pirarucu is overpowered to become a fine fish dinner for the Jungle Cat's family.